Link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or if you want to complete your copy of Kibo and the Age of Wonder Beasts, Season 1, Episode 9, Mute, Eat, Mute World, and press play on it when I press play when the timer reaches zero. Now. Kibo's being taken. And I think we're going to have to see Kibo truly defend herself for the first time. And it's gonna be great. Blah. Maybe a meeting between Kibo and Scarlemagne finally? I mean, of course, we know that's gonna happen. Oh! Oh! Okay. Need a little more than that. God, I love how they bring in the title of every time. Doop-a-doo. Okay. Really? Oh no. Oh, these look cool. We'll see about that one. You have had friends before, and... What's gonna happen to you? Oh, that would be so gross. Oh, no. No, she's just kind of a dork. That was pretty awesome. Oh. Are they stuck in a pit? Nah, he's a frog. Oh no! Oh no. Ah! Oh no. Jump. You can jump high enough. Went. They're gonna end up back together with Kipo on accident, aren't they? Okay. That was pretty lucky. Nice, we're getting more of this. Oh. Okay. Wait, you weren't caught up on this? Yep. Yeah, I do. Nice. Exceptional trap maker, consistent. Oh. For like a week at most. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, at least the best friend slash sister is regretting this somewhat, it seems. Aww. Oh dear. I think you two are gonna make up at some point. The wolf sister, I mean. At least I hope so, unless that pelt is her. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought they were different. Take him out. Nice. I'd rather, yeah, fight. Oh, yeah, get them all to fight each other. I don't think we've spent any time with you other than that one moment. I'm guessing gonna help them based on how easily this is going for him? Is he gonna use the bees? He's totally using the bees. Nice! Ooh, no, you turn or something. Oh, dear. Who needed other characters? Not today, though. So are the giant dogs gonna be a problem? Aww. To heck with the nine-tailed fox. The big-ass doggo is here to stay. Wait, why do you need the cats? That's not gonna help. It's like literally... their worst situation. Did he smash the bee? Because she's going straight to her family, I assume? Next time is the season one finale of Kipo and the Age of Wonderbeasts, and... honestly, this is the kind of show that I sort of question... I think it's got a season three coming, and I sort of question how it gets that far, because Scarlemagne at some point has to go head-to-head with Kipo. Next time.